What is it about this place, about the architecture, about the history? What is it that you love? And you must love it if you're going to do 5 or 6 properties, right?
Well, the architecture is just, it's unique in its own kind of way, and it's truly old. You know, it's you know, you're talking 100 years plus, you know, and you can kind of feel the history. Mm-hmm. In these places, you know, when you walk into them, and that's what it is for me. You know,
well, I love several things about it. The Holy Cross neighborhood, I had no idea it was here. You know, I knew you could come across the Industrial Canal Bridge, and I've been over there and thought, what? There's just nothing over there, but I was wrong. You take a right, and you come right down to the levee. And once you're up there, not only is this incredible Mississippi rolling by, but we can look over it. We can see the skyline of New Orleans from one of our little houses out of the kitchen window at night. You can see the lights and of the city and the skyline, and the deck goes right out to the levee. So it's accessible in a way it simply is not any place else. And all you have to do is live here.
Save it, but you know, at the same time, one, it's hard to find plaster, and then two, trying to make a little bit more energy efficient. We need to get into the walls to insulate them. We need to try to get a moisture barrier on the outside of that, etc. So it's just kind of tough, you know.
Right.
What do you love most about this house?
I love the whole house.
Yeah.
But you know, right now, I just need a place to go to, you know, to sleep in. Before the storm, this was my bedroom right here.
Okay.
And that was a dining room.
This was a dining room?
Oh, yeah, this was my bedroom.
This was your bedroom. Okay.
That was my granddaughter's bedroom.
And so it was just you and your granddaughter living here?
No, it was two more ladies in here. But they ain't coming back to say it. They enjoyed it.
Okay.
This was the hardest place to try to paint I ever seen. I said, look at all these curves that's in here. And boy, getting up on the ladder. I painted this out 3 times.
Yeah.
And it's a hell of a paint in this area right here.
My name is John Fernandez. I am Holy Cross.
I'm Sarah DeBacher.
And I'm Simon Hand.
We are Holy Cross.
My name is Lola Mae Tilton, and I'm in the Holy Cross district.
I am Marna David.
J.W. Tatum.
We live in Holy Cross. We are in love with Holy Cross. We fell in love with it at first sight.
Hi, I'm Calvin Alexander.
Natalie Alexander.
And we're Holy Cross.
We